1947, 11 members of the Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, Gamma Chi Lambda Chapter held an organization meeting at the Booker T. Washington Community and Service Center, then located at the southwest corner of Divisadero and Geary Street in San Francisco, California. A significant event which took place at this meeting was the establishing of Gamma Chi Lambda Chapter, key number 187, in the city and county of San Francisco. The first president was Jefferson Beavers. Jefferson Beavers was a president, I think, and president of the San Francisco Bay Area Federal Savings in San Francisco, which was located on Sutter and Divisadero Street. Just a brilliant, brilliant man, so to speak. I mean, in every way, politically astute and just intelligent, had everything going for himself and doing a lot for the community. Toussaint L. Davidson, he was a medical doctor, first black medical doctor to graduate from the University of California. Davidson was also a founder, established Beta Psi Lambda Chapter in Los Angeles, and he was a mover up and down the West Coast, you know. He was just out there doing a lot of things. Howard Clay worked for the Recreation Department. He was one of the other founders. Dr. Daniel Collins, he came from Darlington, South Carolina, and he came to San Francisco, I think, in 1942 at UC, and he established his practice here in San Francisco. Dr. Washington Garner went to Howard University, and the way he went through Howard, he didn't have any money, but he was a heavyweight boxer, and that's how he paid his way through Howard University. Dr. Zaretta Goosby and Dr. Garner both practiced. Alvin Nurse was born in 1897 in Louisiana. He went to University High School there, and he came to San Francisco. He was one of the founders of Alpha Epsilon and University of Berkeley. Granville Jackson was not only one of our presidents, but he was also a Western Vice President. Howard Grant, the first black civil engineer for the city and county of San Francisco.